I wonder what Arnold's doing right now.
He's probably having a wonderful time eating a fabulous hot turkey dinner, surrounded by his adoring grandma and grandpa and all those lovable, eccentric boarders. Arnold, if I have anything at all to be thankful for, it's that you exist in my miserable little sphere. Oh, Arnold.